This is the uncemented, fully HA coated long stem. The normal stem length is still here, okay, which is used in the normal hip replacements. But in complicated or complex hip replacements or in revision hip replacements, we use a longer stem which has this length extra, and this fits into the femur bone. It has a collar on the top which gives more rotational stability, and it has grooves which fit into the cancellous bone. These slits are very useful because even after the stem fitting into the thigh bone, it doesn't give thigh pain.